Good old Capcom. This game might be louder than... Yeah, this is definitely louder than Plock was. Let me turn it down. Okay, how is that? Do I need to take it down any further? Right when you got back. Big man. See, this was originally... Well, it's not going to help me to talk while it's silent like this. That doesn't help us figure out if the sound level is good. Balance is good to you? Okay, well, let me get back to, like, the... Yeah. Just to make sure if the sound balance is good. But yeah, this was originally an arcade game, and then was ported to the SNES. The arcade game was two-player, this game is not, but it's still pretty awesome if you ask me. Welcome back, Rock. Okay, let me actually go to the options. I don't remember if there's anything that interesting in the options. Oh, it does have difficulty levels. Huh. I don't even remember that. I guess we'll play on normal. And then we'll start. So, the plot of this game is we're trying to ascend this tower to reach the evil Drachmar at the top, who is in control of an artifact called the Black Orb, which can bring ruin to the land. And yeah, they like the arcade game, they let you choose a variety of floors to start on. What I'm going to do is start at the beginning, and then if I run out of continues, I'll resume at the last one of these checkpoints that I passed. Yes, I played it a billion years ago, as the title says. Oh, the nostalgia is real. So, you notice that meter at the bottom? If I let it turn orange, I can shoot a projectile. If I let it fill all the way up, it shoots a stronger projectile, I think, once we get a better sword. This wand item, though, will let us be able to shoot more powerful projectiles. Keys can be used to open cells that give you allies who each have a level associated with them. Their level can go up or down depending on what items you get. Yeah, that heart there increased the big man's level. I'm gonna keep him for now. Oh shit. Wolves. First boss. And I'm getting trapped. And I couldn't jump over him. Fuck, I'm already almost dead. Really? Double KO? Used to continue on the very first level, that's a good sign. Alright, see ya, Minato. So yeah, after you beat a boss, you get a better sword. This bonus stuff. Extra health. So there are 50 floors to this tower. It's no Tartarus, but hey, this was a lot for back in the day. Ooh, I'll take the ninja. I kind of want the cleric, too. See, I could have explored more to the right, but I ended up going in the up, as they say in like Diablo. Gandalf is awesome as Tartarus. You've seen this game before, Rock? Allows you to see hidden chests. His attack is not that great, though. The wizard is strong, but has a slow attack. Are they smoking, Joe? Mummy just drops on my head. Let's level up the wizard. Yeah, that's right. It was bundled with Final Fight. Yeah, there are some items that are bad. But by the way, this music confirmed on my music quiz. Stick with the wizard for now. Level him up. Ow. Something wicked this way comes. Yeah, there's a boss on this floor. I don't remember what all these collectible items do. Food heals you. Here's the boss. It auto-walks us past that chest. That would be a challenge, Rock. We'll see if I do better on this fight. Wizard may not be the best to have in this fight. I didn't mean to use my special attack there. That costs health. There we go. That was way easier than the first boss was. You got a samurai sword. Full health bars in stock. Invincibility. How? Quick enough level there. I did it! I destroyed the dragon! Thank you. I want you. I kind of want someone who attacks faster. Well, you don't really attack faster, but I'll take you for now. That was dumb. I was trying to land on the ledge on the very tip of it, but went too far forward. Really? I couldn't hit that guy? Hey, Savai. Thanks. Yeah, I love retro games. What can I say? Oh, that's right. He's got some special ability against undead. Oh, I'm not paying attention. What does the blue heart do? I don't remember. I keep getting these slow attacking characters. I want a faster one. I guess. Okay, ninja. Let's go with you. Ghosts and Goblins for NES? I actually haven't played that one. I've played Super Ghouls and Ghosts. I've actually streamed that like 3 times. Better ninja? Yeah, level 4 ninja. I guess I found a hidden chest there. So the lizard man. Oh, I guess I had a diamond ring in my possession. If you have the diamond ring, the lizard man will join you. And he's actually one of the best allies you can get. Oh, well. I don't know what that does if your ally is already at level 1, but in normal circumstances, the upside down heart will make your ally's levels go down. So we can go left here. Well, I won't say no to the health. And it is awesome playing this game again after however many years it's been. Just letting my ally take all the damage. Shit. Okay, maybe I should be using the projectiles more on these guys. Well, that gives you a lot of health. The Yashichi, which is like a staple of a lot of Capcom games. There's the knight. Yeah, so he's the best one. Let's head back to the staircase. Title would not lie. Hey, maybe his life is super interesting. Now we're actually going left. Should I get a map? I wish I remembered what all these items do. Or not even gonna open those, because I want to keep the knight. Although, well, they could have items for, like, they could have the heart that levels them up. Ooh. And that's not even an ally, it's just a fairy that drops stuff. No, I have not played that level yet. Well, that makes sense, Vader. Die, mummies. Well, I have a lot of health now. I think there's a boss on this floor. Use the... Oh. Goddess bracelet. I've seen the Square One YouTube video. Ooh, he leveled up. Cool. Now he throws two spears. Damn, my magic ran out. I can't jump over him. Snipe a knight. Get out of there. I guess he gets his health back over time. Wow, I don't know how I did not get hit there. There we go. See, that fight was easier than the first one. Once we get to the higher floors. More invincibility. And all these trapped chests. That's an interesting way of spelling Chimera. Thank you. three knight, three spears now. I'm aware of that. What is Violin here with these spike ball and chains? Take that heart. Level 4, Knight. Yeah, I guess what he says there is actually a hint about what happens at the end of the game. After you beat Drachmar, you actually have a choice. Oh, why am I able to see that? I don't have a thief. Huh. But, yeah, you're given a choice to destroy the Black Orb or take it for yourself, which gives you the bad ending. Sometimes the phrases repeat. I don't think you can... Oh no, you can go up to level 5. How high do the levels go? I don't remember. Wow, you get a lot of keys if you go this way. Just peanut butter. Fake gold coins into real ones? How do I even know what a fake gold coin is? What does it do? Just, like, not give you points or something? There's 50 floors. Going. Slow down. Nothing over there. Alright. Hey, warm summer morning, and Justin, welcome. Yeah, it's a great game. Classic arcade game that was ported to the SNES. This music that's on my music quiz often plays in these fire levels. Ah, shit. My sword! Still got a lot of health. I didn't mean to go in there. Oh well. Straight from the demon pits. Welcome back, McDerb. You're getting a lot of games, Justin. Salsa. You know what? You are right. I'm sorry. That is what I meant to say. Fuck Skyward Sword. That's really all that needs to be said. Die when I go in the door anyway. There's no, yeah, so the white wizard can kill them and the black wizard cannot. So I can't destroy those. Try to lure you over here so I can fall down. Oh wow, real? That sucks, McDerb. That's a lot of power to go out for an entire city. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna dead end. Knight takes the hit. Oh, he didn't get hit there. My knight's better than yours. A dissertation. I like Odin Sphere, Justin. I have the original on PS2. Oops, okay, I don't know why I would want to go that way. Oh god, fuck bomb bowling. Yeah, I mean, people are free to like Skyward Sword if they want, I just never will. Man, you have to get hit in order to grab the invincibility. Which gives you another invincibility. Was this a Mario Maker level? Well, I've never played the CDI games, but yeah, I imagine that they are worse. Yeah, took a bunch of hits. Thank you, Justin. I feel like I'm one of very few people who thinks that, but yeah, glad to meet someone else who didn't like that game so much. And yeah, Odin Sphere was not NIS. Published by Atlas, but developed by Vanillaware. Rock. I think there is a boss on this floor. I am correct. Suddenly we're in space. My sons are hungry, and now I won't have to hunt for them. New boss music. Gotta hit him in the blue orb. Where'd the other? Oh, okay, they're both gonna come out at the same time. Probably the only way I would play a CDI game. Fight. So far, the first boss was the hardest one. Flame Sword. Now we have more health than we've ever had. These monsters are fearsome. That's a really generic phrase. Music. By the way, Bon Jovi hype. Some people in here are gonna be like, what the hell did that mean? But now we got blue fireballs. Blue fire is hotter than orange fire. Despite what Ocarina of Time will tell you. Lobster. Turning back is impossible. You're right. There's no way to go down a floor. Oh, shit. If I just kept moving, I probably wouldn't have even gotten hit. More magic. A bigger shield. Oh wow, somehow I didn't get hit by that. Should have just jumped right into it, but I got lucky. Secret door in the tower. I know there are some doors that take you up more floors. It's not a Konami game, and it's not Star Tropics either. Level up my knight further. Damn it, dude. Oh yeah, isn't this floor like pretty barren? Or, okay, it has a dragon in it. I guess you don't have to kill him, though. Do you get anything if you do kill him? Giant helmet. We've heard that before. Ah, I tried to get in the door before the fire got me. Was that like Diablo 2, where people drop their weapons when they die and other players can take them? Oh, I did not mean need to do that. I wish hitting Y and B at the same time would not use your special attack. Ooh, I almost got that. Almost leveled down my knight. I think I just got a worse shield than what I'm carrying. Like a spirit bomb? Except I think the spirit bomb uses the power of people who are alive. Oh, that's a poisonous mushroom. Okay, I actually used it on purpose that time. Just a lot of enemies there. No, I've never played Symphony of the Night. Okay, see you in 5 to 6 episodes. Ooh, more health. One of those wraparound levels. Trap after trap. Oh, I'm not allowed to use my last platinum keys. I need to use it to go up, but gave me one there. Okay, so I think we've looped around the whole level now. Yes, McDerp, it shows up in several different Capcom games. I can't go up there now. Okay. Now we're actually past the last possible starting point, which was floor 33. Rend darkness from the sky. I'm just gonna let you fade away, because I don't trust my ability to jump over you. feels like there should be something up here. Yeah. I knew those ledges weren't just there for show. Time. I think it's another dragon. Oh yeah, this one's the Hydra. New music. Leave me alone. Stay farther away from him. Not do shit like that. That took a bit more of my health than most of the other bosses have. Yeah, so it's over here. Yeah, he just has to take a lot of damage in a short period of time. Now, I think we don't fight another boss until the second to last floor. I might be wrong about that. Ooh, he's level 7 now. He's got gold spears. Now I can shoot blue fire by itself without needing the wand power up. No one has survived beyond this point. People have tried, but they have all failed. Oh, now we got the lightning. I almost forgot about that. Wow. crappy items here. Oh, you missed the Hydra fight. Really? Drachmar is the Black Orb? Isn't that kind of the reason we're climbing this tower in the first place? Yes, level 8! Well, that was a short floor. Don't you mean Bojo's fucking island? Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention there. I'm gonna break the space-time continuum. Okay, yeah, level 8 is the max. We just got a heart there, and just gave me points instead. So, no breaking the space-time continuum, unfortunately. A lot of these have enemies in them. Bread. Oh, I guess I need a platinum key to open the... That's not a platinum lock, so I don't know why it wasn't letting me open those doors. He loses armor. Getting there. Oh, that's right, they just give you a sword for free, a Thunder Sword. Smack him every night of the round. Some new item I haven't seen before. At least not in this playthrough. Wow, boulders everywhere. Alright, had a coughing attack there. Enemy there. Gotta hit them before they get over you. Feed me, fairy. gigantic helmet again. Like, even the big man doesn't have a head that big. Seven now. You mean we need the boss key? Is this a Zelda dungeon? Can you imagine? Well, I was gonna say, can you imagine a Zelda dungeon with 50 floors? Well, then there's the Cave Ordeals and the Savage Labyrinth, but those aren't like traditional dungeons. They're optional, at least optional in completing them. You do have to go in the Savage Labyrinth. Health has just stayed pretty constant after it reached, like, the 6 and 7 range. I'm guessing there's a reason to go up there. Find out what it is, though we're probably gonna take a lot of damage. Unless I do that. Oh, it's a Yashichi. Okay, that was actually worth the trip. Now I'm up to 8. It just won't let you use a key if you only have one left, in case you needed to open a door to go up. And second to last boss. It's gonna be something completely new, right? It's another chimera. Down there in the spikes. Gotcha. boss key. Yes, as disappointed as Ratmus in the second claw shot. Here we go, final battle. I hope I have enough health for this. Okay, so there is an actual floor to get through here. That wavy effect was certainly cool for SNES times. As simple of a thing as it is. Okay, yeah, that didn't last very long. Here we go. I really don't remember how this fight goes. Attacks are kind of hard to dodge. Wow, one of the chests is a trap. Go figure. Ow. So you can attack them. Probably the only way you can really reliably dodge them. Wearing him down. Get him, Knight. Dead. Eternal life and control of the world. No. Fuck your black orb. That's GG. Maybe I'll have to play this again on hard sometime. I wasn't expecting to get through it that easily. It's kind of funny that the first boss was the only part that I died on. Yeah, Luna fucked him up bad. Nothing for tonight. Yeah, because I only have a half an hour until midnight. But the next game I'm gonna play is Phalanx. When will that be? I don't know if anything's going on Sunday. If not, then maybe. Yes, the game with the banjo dude. The cover of the game. SimCity. I guess it does sound like SimCity. Suddenly, this sepia tone here. As we head back to the village. Special thanks, Pooh. Gotta love that name. Might be a barbecue. Ta-end. So that's it. I'm pretty... Oh, never mind. I guess it does go back to the title screen. Alright, well... That's gonna be the end of the stream. I will look for a raid target. We're ending a little early tonight, but... Oh yeah, and at some point after Phalanx, I would like to do a timed reverse boss order run of Super Metroid. Because the first time I did it, I did not time it. And, aside from that, at some point when the barbecue can watch, I want to play Dryer, the NES game that they play from time to time that, like, came out in 2012. Oh, damn, Luna, that's an accomplishment. Yeah, I've never even touched that place. Yeah, I just checked my following page. Nobody I want to raid, so go ahead and disperse and do as you will. But yeah, thanks everybody for watching. We certainly made some progress in our gaming library tonight. Got through both Plock and Magic Sword. So yeah, next time, Phalanx, and I will probably get my ass kicked in that game, because it is not easy. But yeah, see you then. Thanks again. Good night.